What is going on, YouTube? This is the Iconiclist. 3, 2, 1 here. Back at it again with another unboxing video. This time we have two, count them, two boxes of Magnificent Mavens. Apologies for the upload, or lack thereof. I've been going through a lot of rebranding right now, but I promise you guys more videos are in store for the near future. But let's get back to the now. What we're doing right now is unboxing these two awesome holiday boxes from Yu-Gi-Oh! Guys, this has a lot of nice reprints in it, and has a lot of awesome cards that help with the Ishizu deck, specifically Tier Limit Ishizu. But you guys already know that, so without further ado, let's get right into the unboxing. So in each box, you guys get 4 packs of 5 cards with each pack. And on top of that, you also get a set of 70 sleeves in each box. These are the sleeves we got for these ones. Pretty nice right here, not gonna lie. Sky Striker Kagnari, I believe that is, and this is Magikai. I don't know which ones these are, but still pretty nice. But anyways, let's get into the other opening. Alright guys, we're back at it. I just unopened all the packs. Did not see what was in them, so hopefully get some good cards in here. So let's find out. Starting things off today with Yatagarasu. Look, that's really nice. That's a very nice card right there. Especially that rarity. Alright, we got Kelbeck the Ancient Vanguard. That's nice. Beautiful Princess. Ooh, that's pretty good. Soul Sword Sacred Summit, alright. Instant Fusion, nice, a classic. Harpy's Feather Duster, another classic, that's pretty nice too. We got Agito the Ancient Sentinel, that's nice as well. Dark Calling for all my Dark Hero players, or Evil Hero players in my case. Vampire's Curse, alright card. Exchange of Spirit, nice, always nice. Evenly Matched, look at that guys. I remember this used to be a game changer. It still can be, but just wow, still pulling out today is always fun. We got Exchange of Despair and Hope. Non-fusion area, haven't seen that in a long, long time, guys. That's very nice for what it's worth. Shiranui Solitaire for all my zombie players. I know I'm a big fan of zombies, and I can't wait to throw this in the deck. We have Sword Soul Strategist Long Yuan. Ooh, that's a long name. We have Pendulum Call. I remember this was a nice card. I think it's a limited one. Blast Held by Destiny. Look at that artwork, guys. That's just really nice right there. Very long trap. Doom Dozer. I used to be a big insect guy, and honestly, this was one of the top cards I was playing in the deck. Fun card to play with. Another Shiranui Solitaire. We have another Sword Soul Strategist Lungyuna. Blackluster Soldier of Chaos. Hey, pretty nice card to pull. Put that over there. Ghost Meets Girl, a Masterful Mayakashi Serenoi Saga. Ooh, long name. Light Imprisoning Mirror. Negate all light monster effects on the field. That's a very powerful one. Elder Entity Nis. Alright. Sky Striker Mecha, Widow Anchor. Very good card in Sky Striker. Ooh! Ooh! Look at this, guys. Look at that. We got Infinite Impermanence. Let's go. Oh my god, look at the artwork on this, guys. This is so nice. Look at that. That is just really nice right there. Apologies about that, guys. Had a little bit of technical difficulties. This is Surgical Striker Hamp. We have another beautiful princess. Witchcraft for Jenny. Ooh, the Skeletal Mayakashi. Nice. Boral Sword Dragon. Awesome. We got Gravekeeper Shrap. Very nice. We got Therian Duke Yule. Ooh. Nightmare Phoenix. Nice. A Hero Lives. Always a staple in any hero deck, I do agree. Number 93, Utopia Kaiser. All my Utopia players out there are going to love this. Another Exchange in Despair of Hope. Ooh, Baruru at Ignister. Nice tuner right there for that deck. And we get a Hero Lives again. Yo, that's pretty nice. Final card going to be Mecha Shark Cannon. Okay, that's pretty nice right there. Alright guys, so here is my final review of Magical Maven set. I personally believe you guys are a big fan of having reprints, new cards, new rarities of different cards that you have in your collection already. I think this is highly recommended, especially for the price point of only $19.99 before taxes. You're getting 4 packs and you're getting a sleeve of cards with different kinds of artwork on them. I really do think this is great for starters in the game. If you guys haven't picked anything up yet, I highly recommend this as one of your starter options. But yeah, overall, a great value for a great product. But let me know what you guys think. Do you guys like Magical Mavens? Do you guys not like it? Let me know if you guys want to see more unboxings like this. If you guys enjoy this video, I would really appreciate if you guys left a like on the video, subscribe to my channel for more upcoming videos in the near future, and as always, stay frosty. Peace.